the other way. Dixie Highway, south of Navy. Can you actually hear me? Only one firefighter's been fighting this. Now a second person showed up. They keep focusing on the back of the truck, not the front of the truck. It's a garbage truck. This is Dixie Highway in Clarkston. Firefighters are stretching hoses, trying to. That's one brave firefighter right there, by himself. Somebody call the news and tell them to get my feed going up. I know, we're all stuck here for a few minutes. Several tires have exploded already. Looks like a garbage truck pulled into the gas station and up in flames she went. Second fire truck trying to get through the traffic. Lots of police officers. It's got the road blocked down. I'm okay. There's people closer than me, Michelle. Oh, great. Now I can't see anything. Your car, don't I? Third fire truck's on the scene. I'm gonna see if I can get a different angle on this. Like Waterford Fire Department showing up too. No, Jeremy, I'm not going to move in closer. Jules, it looked like a garbage truck pulled into the Citgo station and it just caught on fire. I saw the two garbage guys running away. This is in Clarkston on Dixie Highway. About the maybe. Jeremy. wind's blowing the other way, Michelle. Super hype broadcasting, really. Yes, Matthew, it was a garbage truck. Somebody type that in for Matthew, please. Why? We're all just standing around here watching it. Obviously, lots of bystanders standing around. Okay, can somebody explain to me why the gas station pumps didn't go up? He's across the street somewhere, I think, with the police officer. I don't think so. I'm just putting it live out there. Well, it didn't blow up yet, Steve, so I'm okay right now. South of Dixie High, or on Dixie, south of Navy, right next to Royal Diner. It's sunny and clear here today. It's right next to Royal Diner, Roger. Well, at least I'm not on a bicycle. Crispy beef jerky at this point. Yeah, it's all up in smoke. Got Independence Township Fire, Waterford Township Fire here. Police officer across the street talking to the two drivers. I'm in the Accurate Firearms parking lot. I could get out of the parking lot if I needed to. Well, I'm going to shut this down. It looked like all the real excitement is over. Now it's just clean up and try to figure out what to do next with these guys. Company name, it's all burnt up. TNR, maybe? Okay, if you're planning on driving out this way, Dixie Highway is like shut down in both directions. Go somewhere else. It'll probably be closed for a while. There was a garbage truck fire at the Citgo gas station on Dixie Highway. Alright, I'm out of here. Just thought I would break this news.